Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Viact, and I welcome you all to Wanderer, which will be a sci-fi adventure slash cinematic platform RPG, and it's made by an indie studio called Red Cloak Games. And let me tell you what, Wanderer is a really interesting game because it's inspired by a lot of games which I just happen to love. And that would be games such as Heart of Darkness, Flashback, and Another World. Not to mention the fact that the game is also inspired by Firefly and Cowboy Bebop. So, I'm just gonna show you guys what this game is all about. So here we go. The hero, or should I say anti-hero of the game, feels like someone's been rolling my brain in broken glass. Where the hell am I? Or am I? Hello, friend. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Here's where the game, or I should say, early demo of Wanderer. I forgot to mention that this is not the final production whatsoever. This is actually a very early alpha of the Wanderer. Sorry about that. My bad. I should have pointed that out at the very beginning. Anyhow. Little short for an angel. Made me think about, ain't you a little short for a stormtrooper? And there's quite a lot of sarcasm and dark humor to be found in Wanderer. At least the demo. So I guess that's gonna be like the theme of the full game as well. She's some kind of AI hologram kind of thing. Lucy. Lucid Computing Interface. I'm an all-purpose artificial intelligence. Yeah, pretty much. Well, I don't think anything can be counted as good news when you're almost dead and you're lying at the beach with, well, pretty much nothing in your inventory. So here we are, on the beach. And this is where you actually get the chance to control Rook. And they are very simple controls, I have to say. The basic ones. Feels like it's going to escape out of every hole on my face. Sounds promising. Oh, that was a close one. And this, of course, made me think about Another World. And I'm off to find Miss Y. I have to say, it's really beautiful graphics of Wanderer. 2D meets, like, retro 16-bit graphics. And it's all thanks to the Lev engine, or Love engine, or how you pronounce it. Okay. Is it the tower from Lord of the Rings in the background? Nope, it's a security structure something. But Miss Y is waiting there for me, so I'm just gonna move on. Sarcasm indeed. Alrighty then. Holy shit, that was close. And here you actually get some options here. You can examine and do all sorts of things. I don't think it's any idea to try to pick up that rock, no? Because it's way too big. Nothing useful. Oh, look there, a corpse. Okay, I found some cigarettes. Yay, I can smoke. Oh, nice. There's just blood, but at least I found out that this guy is some kind of a mercenary. But that was all there was to it. And what do we have here? Okay, I need a key card to open this door, but I have no key card. Crate, which I'm gonna use as a leverage to climb up here and take whatever I need. And from what I can tell, there is no like inventory screen. You just like open the option and you just push down and then you use whatever you need to use. So there's not gonna be in a trial of error kind of thing, you know, use everything on everything. And I see that as a positive thing. Because I was never a big fan of that aspect of adventure games. That you just have to try pretty much everything you got in your inventory to do whatever you want. Okay, see what I can do here then. Okay, it's without power. No, there we go. Found some portable power there. There we go. And the cockpit lights up. But I can't use the ship, but I can still use the weapon. So, gone with the rocks. And what the hell is happening now? Ah, that was the end of the short demo, so this was just like a showcase of what we can expect from Wanderer. So if you like the demo, well, like the video and of course subscribe if you want to and comment if you feel like it. And of course support the game on Kickstarter, because it's gonna need all the help it can to get fully funded. So just take care, people. This is VACT signing out. Bye bye. Well, thank you very much for watching our video, ladies and gentlemen. Tons of love to you. Now don't you forget to click this nice subscribe button down here, so that you don't miss any of our new videos. And if you want to show us some support for our videos, then show us some love on Patreon. With that said, take care, have a nice day, adios.